Farmer's Hardware stood on that corner 80 years. It was one of our treasures, along with Doc Watson, the Mass Store, Daniel Boone Inn, and Horn in the West. Farmers saw 16 presidents serve our country, 2 states added, 6 wars fought, and man walk on the moon. Some of the first customers came by horseback and some of the last by plane. The store was so well known it was used as a beginning point when giving directions. Along with many others, I will always miss it. Another piece of America is gone. There's an old hardware store with stories to tell. A place that many stood by, where the guarantee that came when you bought was a handshake and look in the eye. Would be here forever. The aisles were crowded all day, but most came to look, and all in whole, leave empty-handed, just nice things to say. The horseshoes, the hammers, the hinges and locks were where you could hold them, not sealed in a box. And the creaking old floor spoke of days long ago, when time didn't matter and living. Many years ago, a young man left his family, mother and a baby all alone. It was in the dead of winter, nothing on the table, living in a cabin cold as stone. Late in the afternoon, I went into the town. Mr. Green, if you could help, it would be nice. He said, go on down the steps, get the stove you need. Take it to her, son, I'll pay the price. The hatchets, the hammers, the bells and the locks were where you could hold them, not sealed in a box. And the creaking old floors spoke of days long ago, when time didn't matter and living was slow. When word got around they were closing it down, there were those who said yes. I shed some tears, but the memory remains like a permanent stain, never erased by the years. The gun and the knives, the chisels and locks were where you could hold them, not sealed in a box. And the creaking old floors spoke of days long ago. Time didn't matter living a slow life.